In today's video, I'm going to show you how to install the Nintendo Switch emulator called Suyu. As many of you may know, the most famous emulator was Yuzu, but due to a lawsuit from Nintendo, the project has been removed. However, a successor called Suyu has just been released, which has all the features of Yuzu and is improving day by day. What we will have to do will be to go to the official repository of Suyu and go to the download section. Once inside, we will click on the link for Android and download the APK file. Once it has been downloaded, we will only have to install it. Once the application has been installed, open it and select the files you are asked for. Note that I cannot share these files as it would be piracy. Suyu already has the latest Yuzu improvement, the NCE mode to run the games with better performance, and it is also enabled by default. I recommend you to take a look at all the settings that the application has. Among them, you can lower the resolution of the games for better performance, or you can install additional content such as DLCs and updates. You can also adjust each game independently to get the maximum FPSs each time. I hope you like this quick video about the new Nintendo Switch emulator. Soon I will bring you the one about Limonade, the new 3DS emulator successor of Citra. If you like the video, subscribe, like, comment, and share. Any idea you want to see in the channel, leave it below.